Hello, hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you know my channel, I'm Akanksha. So this is Thailand part 3 and I actually forgot to give intro to this vlog, so this is it. So you saw until Phuket, right? So after Phuket, next day morning we left to Chiang Mai via flight, and we did not stay in Chiang Mai the first day because we went to this elephant sanctuary which was 1.5 hour away from there, and we had a stay with them as well. So they arranged cab for us, like a pickup from the airport. They had like 9 or 10 elephants which they rescued, and now they've bred, and I think they have 13 or 14 now, and they were super. It was such an amazing experience. So the place has like a stay with it as well, so we booked a stay and we stayed there for one night, but otherwise you can also come and do the other activities in that place. వేరే దానికోసం వెయిట్ చేసింది నవ్య ఈ అంటనే దానికి వచ్చి హాయ్ పీస్ఫుల్ గా యాక్ట్ చేయి, ఒకటే నవ్వుతున్నావు. బి పీస్ఫుల్, బి లైక్ యువర్ అటైనింగ్ ఇన్నర్ సెల్ఫ్. Okay, vacation means a lot of time by the beach, chilling, dipping in the ocean, and you guys saw how much I loved it and how frequently I went to dip in the ocean and just relax. But that's salt water, and you also saw how many times I styled my hair during my friend's wedding recently, and all this in just a month. And I styled my hair a lot in general as well, because I'm constantly in front of the camera, I keep filming something or the other, and I want my hair to be perfect. But after all that, my hair still looks this hydrated, nourished and shiny. It's because I take good care of my hair post that. It's really important to find the perfect products for your hair, especially because summer is here, the weather is getting too hot. I need something which hydrates my hair and keeps it nice and soft.
So whenever my hair is dry or dull, I reach out to the L'Oreal Professional Extenso Care range.
Trust this one to get my hair back to life. First, of course, the Extenso Care sulfate free shampoo. It cleanses my scalp thoroughly, but it does not make it super dry. That's the issue I have with other nourishing shampoos, that once I'm done washing my hair, my scalp just doesn't feel clean. It feels very greasy. But with this one, I don't have that issue. It adds softness and shine to our woolly hair to increase manageability. The next one is the Extenso Care Mask. Oh my god, the way this hydrates your hair, it just makes it super soft, especially when I use a lot of hairspray. My hair tends to become so dry, but once this is on my hair, I feel like it just like removes all that dryness and nourishes it so well. I just apply like a good amount on my hair and leave it on for 5 minutes. Adds a lot of shine, adds strength and nourishes it. Then finally, the cherry on the top is this Extenso Care Serum. It's filled with pro keratin, which makes the hair much more manageable and shiny. These three together make a perfect routine to keep my hair hydrated and shiny.
Check the link in the description to get your hands on them.
What a kid, what a kid. Good idea. That's me.
Okay, one more. One more time.
Yeah.
Perfect.
One more. What is it?
Thank you. I'm offended. Bye bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye
No, bye bye.
Later.
Thank you.
Thank you. I took a lot of pictures.
అక్కడ మనం లంచ్ చేస్తాం అనుకుంటా నాకు తెలిసి. ఐ థింక్ దట్స్ ద లంచ్.
Hi.
She's very friendly.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Hi baby girl, come with me. Hi Potty. Her name is Kev. Kev. Hi Kev. So we told this guy that we're dating and he keeps asking us to kiss.
Naughty Yora.
Daria.
Pettu.
Daria, look him around. What? 1, 2, 3, look him around. No man, no picture.
Shrimai kuch man ka jar gaya.
రైతుంగానే తెలుసా, మీరు ఒక్కొక్కటి పెట్టకండి, నేను హ్యూమన్ కాదని తెలియదు.
ఇచ్చే అది అందుకోవాలి.
Hotel called the Chai, and we're gonna have like chai in it and chill.
Oh, I didn't realize.
Aisha.
Such
a beautiful place. I love it. What do you think?
Nice.
Indian food, Indian food, Indian food.
Imagine there's so many people like us that they crave dosa. This became a very sudden street shopping. It's right opposite to Platinum Mall only, but we found like really nice pieces. Like you'll have to search a lot. We came from like this Indian restaurant, we came to like that lane. So that lane we started walking, and then we found like a lot of cute cute shops. Not everything is nice, but if when you find there like really cute pieces, there's this one shop where I bought 6 dresses from. They're like really pretty cute cute pastel like classy pieces. That top is literally the top I wore that day. Ka Sarojini.
I love this ice cream so much. I came again with this, again for this. The coconut ice cream. I tried in entire Thailand everywhere else, but nothing tasted as good as this one. It's in Platinum Mall.